Hi, everybody. Today we're going to be talking about Lady Be Good, which is a score by the Gershwin brothers, George and Ira. And I will tell you that the copy for this that I am reading right now comes from the NewYorkTheater.com review by Steph Weisenhirsch from 2003. Lady Be Good opened originally in 1924 and with a score by the Gershwin brothers, and it starred Fred and Adele Astaire. It ran almost a year, which in those days was a really long time. The plot for Lady Be Good is very old-fashioned, very convoluted, but very lovable in its simplicity. And how it can be both convoluted and simplistic at the same time, you'll see here in a moment. It's about three sets of lovers who take two acts to sort themselves out. As the play opens, siblings Dick and Susie Trevor, originally played by the Astaires, have just been evicted. They have no money and are forced to live on the street. Turns out that Josephine Vanderwater is the cause for the eviction. She loves the character played by Fred Astaire, Dick, but he refuses to acquiesce to her whims because he is in love with Shirley Vernon. See, it is very simple. It's boy meets girl, loves girl, loses girl, etc., but it's also convoluted. Unfortunately, Shirley is also poor, so Dick is forced to take Josephine up on her offer of marriage. However, bring in the hilarious lawyer Waddy Watkins to spice things up. He has been forced by a Mexican gangster to retrieve the late Jack Robinson's fortune and will be paid $100,000 for his trouble. The trouble is that he needs a girl to help him. Susie agrees to help him in exchange for half of Waddy's cash, which will save Dick from his dire fate with Josephine. A mysterious hobo meets Susie in the first scene and they fall in love. He turns out to be Jack Robinson, the rich heir to a fortune, coincidentally, the very fortune that Waddy and Susie are trying to secure for the Mexican gangster. Add the fourth couple of Birdie and Daisy for comic relief, and at the end, there is, not surprisingly, a quadruple wedding. Dick and Shirley, Jack and Susie, Birdie and Daisy, and finally, Waddy and Josephine. And everything is tied up with a nice, neat ribbon. So enjoy the rest of the song. This is Ella Fitzgerald singing Fascinating Rhythm. And Ella does the entire Gershwin songbook, so if you have some time, I suggest you check that out as well.